basically, I feel like we're at that 20-year cycle moment, so we're back to the beginning, and I think with the whole new generation, a lot of the promoters and a lot of people out there was requesting for us to come together and perform together, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, like you said, we do have our separate things going on, but there's something special about us playing together, you know what I mean? And people like to see us playing together because they're going to get a lot of different things, a lot of different elements, a lot of... But even if they're in the same room, you're getting energy from different producers and different people and friends. Whereas today, I feel everything so separate.
Or clicky.
Or clicky. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. And I think we're all here to push music and push this forward. But I could say, hands down, we were the only team that brought people together.